required to provide the conference ID number and any additional information required by the company hosting the conference. Thank you for your patience. Please stay on the line for the next available operator.
I don't have an ID number. I just got a call saying that somebody wanted to give me a $100 free gift card.
I'm sorry, sir. I think you've got a wrong number. This is a business conferencing center.
Oh.
You can try dialing their number again manually.
Oh, so you don't have any $100 free gift card to give me?
No, sir. You've got a wrong number.
Oh, okay. Well, actually, I got something for you, though. I'm offering coronavirus insurance. It would pay your family $1 million if you die from coronavirus. It's only $30 a month. That's the equivalent of just $1 a day. So I'd like to enroll you in this great program, okay?
Thank you, sir, but we're not. This is a business conferencing center.
But if you were lying in a hospital bed and you were slowly dying from coronavirus, would you like your last thoughts to be your loved ones be well taken care of? Or would you like your last thoughts to be your loved ones live in poverty and squalor? Because that's the choice you're making today. So I'd like to enroll you in this great program, okay?
I'm sorry, sir. You got the wrong number. Bye.
But if you were... Hello? Hello?